Abaloparatide is a parathyroid hormone-related protein, PTHrP, analog used for the treatment of osteoporosis in patients with a high risk of fracture. In this video, let's find found. What is abaloparatide? What is abaloparatide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking abaloparatide? How does abaloparatide work? How to use abaloparatide? What is abaloparatide? Abaloparatide, sold under the brand name Tymlos among others, is a parathyroid hormone-related protein analog medication used to treat osteoporosis. It is an anabolic agent. The most common side effects include hypercalciuria and dizziness. Abaloparatide was approved for medical use in the United States in April 2017 and in the European Union in December 2022. What is abaloparatide used for? Abaloparatide is indicated for the treatment of postmenopausal women with osteoporosis at high risk for fracture, defined as a history of osteoporotic fracture or multiple risk factors for fracture, or patients who have failed or are intolerant to other available osteoporosis therapy. In postmenopausal women with osteoporosis, abaloparatide reduces the risk of vertebral and nonvertebral fractures. Abaloparatide is also indicated to increase bone density in men with osteoporosis at high risk for fracture, defined as a history of osteoporotic fracture or multiple risk factors for fracture, or patients who failed or are intolerant to other available osteoporosis therapy. Contraindication. It is not recommended in patients with open epiphyses or genetic predispositions to osteosarcoma. Abaloparatide use is also not recommended in patients with Paget disease, idiopathic increased alkaline phosphatase levels, open epiphyseal plates, or bone malignancies. Side effects. The most common side effects reported by more than 2% of clinical trial subjects are hypercalciuria, dizziness, nausea, headache, palpitations, fatigue, upper abdominal pain, and vertigo. Contraindication. It is not recommended in patients with open epiphyses or genetic predispositions to osteosarcoma. Abaloparatide use is also not recommended in patients with Paget disease, idiopathic increased alkaline phosphatase levels, open epiphyseal plates, or bone malignancies. Side effects. The most common side effects reported by more than 2% of clinical trial subjects are hypercalciuria, dizziness, nausea, headache, palpitations, fatigue, upper abdominal pain, and vertigo. Contraindication. It is not recommended in patients with open epiphyses or genetic predispositions to osteosarcoma. Abaloparatide use is also not recommended in patients with Paget disease, idiopathic increased alkaline phosphatase levels, open epiphyseal plates, or bone malignancies. Side effects. The most common side effects reported by more than 2% of clinical trial subjects are hypercalciuria, dizziness, nausea, headache, palpitations, fatigue, upper abdominal pain, and vertigo. Safety advice. The effects of abaloparatide on pregnancy, breastfeeding mothers, breastfed infants, milk production, and the pediatric population are unknown. That's all the information about abaloparatide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.